If you think Tesla is just a car company, you might want to sit down for this, because what's happening right now is far bigger than most people realize. From a brand new budget Model Y to game-changing FSD updates and even humanoid robots walking red carpets, Tesla is entering a whole new era. Hey everyone, Ken here. Welcome back to the channel where we break down the most important Tesla news and what it all means for owners, investors, and the future of technology. Make sure to stick around until the end because today's updates could completely reshape how we think about Tesla as a company. All right, let's kick things off with the new Model Y standard and why this car is far more strategic than it looks. 1. The new Model Y standard, Tesla's big market play. Tesla is about to flip the EV market upside down with a brand new entry-level Model Y. Production is reportedly set to begin within weeks at Giga Berlin, and this could become one of the most important vehicles in the company's history. So, what makes this version so significant? It's simple: affordability. For years, Tesla's biggest challenge hasn't been performance or technology, it's been price. But the Model Y standard is designed to change that. The car will feature a simplified RWD setup and use LFP batteries, which are cheaper and more durable. The interior will also be more minimal. Wood and metal trims are gone, controls are more mechanical, the glass roof is eliminated, and 18-inch aero wheels will come standard. All these changes bring the starting price down to about $39,990, roughly $5,000 less than the current long-range model. Now, at first glance, this might look like a budget version, but in reality, it's a strategic masterstroke. By lowering the price barrier, Tesla is opening the door to a massive new segment of buyers who previously couldn't afford an EV. That means more cars sold, more market share, and crucially, more potential software revenue from features like FSD. For investors, this means two things: a likely boost in delivery numbers and recurring high margin revenue from software add-ons. For customers, it means owning a Tesla just got a whole lot more attainable, and that's a win-win for everyone. 2. FSD version 14.1, a true step toward full autonomy. Next up, and probably the most exciting development for many, is FSD version 14.1, Tesla's latest version of full self-driving, and it's a massive leap forward. This isn't just an update, it's a fundamental shift toward real-world autonomy. First, let's talk about a brand new driving profile called Sloth Mode. It's even more cautious than Chill or Standard, prioritizing slower speeds and safer decision-making in complex environments like busy city streets. This is a big deal for safety and real-world usability. Auto Park has also received a huge upgrade. Drivers can now specify exactly where they want the car to park: on the street, in a garage, next to a curb, and the system can now park forward, giving users more flexibility than ever before. Another major improvement: quick access controls, speed profiles, and parking modes, which previously required digging through menus, are now always visible on screen and switchable with a single tap. You can even toggle them using the right scroll wheel on the steering wheel, a small but impactful change that makes everyday driving much smoother. But perhaps the biggest leap forward is under the hood: Tesla's navigation brain. FSD now relies less on pre-mapped data and more on real-time decision-making using a neural network, an AI system modeled after the human brain that learns and adapts on the fly. This means the car can now respond immediately to things like road closures, construction, or detours it's never seen before. Safety has also been stepped up. FSD can now detect and yield to emergency vehicles, react more intelligently to school buses and uncontrolled intersections, and even avoid debris or obstacles in the road. And here's a cool new feature, camera vision monitoring. If the windshield camera's view is obscured by fog, dirt, or grime, the system will now alert the driver. Since FSD performance relies heavily on clean visuals, this feature can directly improve safety and reliability. From an investor perspective, this is proof that Tesla is evolving from a car manufacturer into an AI software company. As FSD becomes more capable, the cars themselves become more valuable, and so does Tesla's software revenue. For owners, it's even more exciting. What once felt like a futuristic feature is now becoming a real, practical part of daily driving. 3. Optimus takes the spotlight, a glimpse of Tesla's future. Finally, let's talk about something that feels straight out of science fiction. Optimus, Tesla's humanoid robot. At the world premiere of Disney's Tron Ares, Optimus walked the red carpet in a sleek black and red special edition, striking poses and even showing off kung fu moves. The crowd and the internet went absolutely wild. The robot even had a playful interaction with actor Jared Leto, a moment that quickly went viral on social media. What's significant here is that this wasn't a lab demo, it was a public entertainment stage performance. And it shows just how close robotics are getting to everyday life. But make no mistake, this was more than just a PR stunt, it was a statement. Tesla is no longer just a car company, it's becoming a multi-dimensional tech giant, blending AI, robotics, and real-world applications across industries. Through projects like XAIX and partnerships with companies like Disney, Tesla is rapidly accelerating the real-world deployment of AI and robotics. For investors, this signals potential entirely new revenue streams. And for consumers, it hints at a future where Tesla technology will extend far beyond transportation, possibly into homes, workplaces, and every corner of daily life. Optimus isn't just a robot. It's a symbol of where Tesla is headed, a future where cars, autonomy, and humanoid AI all converge into one powerful ecosystem. Let's zoom out for a second. Each of today's stories, the Model Y standard, FSD version 14.1, and Optimus is important on its own. But together, they paint a much bigger picture. Tesla is evolving into a full-scale AI and robotics company. The new Model Y is the gateway, bringing more people into the Tesla ecosystem. FSD is the backbone, turning vehicles into intelligent, evolving platforms. And Optimus is the future, showing us where this technology could ultimately lead into every aspect of society. For investors, this represents the birth of new revenue pillars that go far beyond car sales. For owners, it means Tesla's value proposition will soon extend well beyond driving, potentially becoming an integral part of everyday life. The key takeaway here is this: don't just watch Tesla as a car maker. Watch it as a company that's reshaping industries, transportation, robotics, AI, all at once. And the shift is already underway. Before we wrap up, let's take a quick look at the stock. Tesla is trading at around $441 down today. But if everything we talked about today plays out, the long-term growth story looks stronger than ever. And that's it for today's video. If you found this breakdown helpful, give it a thumbs up. It really helps the channel out. I post new Tesla updates and deep dives every day. So if you're serious about staying ahead of the curve, make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications. Thanks so much for watching. And as always, enjoy life with Tesla. Oh, and one quick note. Yesterday, I mentioned that two vehicles might be unveiled, but for now, it seems only the Model Y standard is confirmed. Interestingly, as of this recording, only one media outlet has reported on it, and there's been no official announcement on X yet. If something drops tomorrow morning, I'll cover it in the next video. Stay tuned. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Before we wrap up, let me take a moment to introduce myself. I drive a Tesla Model Y, and at home, I've installed a Tesla Powerwall, so I actually charge my car with solar energy. I truly believe Tesla is shaping the future, and that's why I share the latest news and insights here on this channel. I'm from Japan, but I want to connect with Tesla fans all around the world. That's why I also create an English version of my videos. YouTube now lets you switch the audio into your own language, so you can enjoy it in whatever language you prefer. Most of all, I'd love to connect with Tesla fans everywhere so we can support Tesla together. I also share updates on X, so feel free to follow me there and let's connect. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to this channel. I'd really appreciate it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.